Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Zah here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be react to Shelton Benjamin wins the 24/7 championship. And yeah, so before we do that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications so that way you'll be notified. And subscribe to if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Check this out, man. Hey, I'm glad you came. We just wanted to talk to you, man. There's no need for all that, man.
Bruh, ain't no telling with y'all, man. Whoa, 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 man. Oh, that's a pretty nice replica right there. You know what I'm saying?
No, this is the new United States Championship title right here. This is legit.
I mean, it's new, but ain't the real one. You know what I'm saying? Like, Apollo's the real champ. We all know that. You know what I'm saying?
No, we don't all know. I beat Apollo. I'm the United States champion.
Right. I get it.
I understand, champ.
You know, I get it. Me and Lashley was just about to head to the ring, and we thought it would be awesome if the 24/7 champion joined us.
Absolutely not.
Bro, I don't care if it's good or evil.
I don't want Bobby to put me and Nelson from Simpson again. Dog, it actually hurts. Did you know that?
Man, it works. Cool Nelson. And what MVP was trying to say is the new 24/7 champ.
Bro, that's me, right?
Oh, God. There we go. The
cover. 1, 2, 3. New champ.
Raise the man's hand. Raise his hand, right?
There you go. So
like I was saying, me and Lassie were about to head to the ring, and champ to champ, would the new 24/7 champion care to join us?
Absolutely.
Oh, shit. Feels like MVP's making a faction right now. I mean, how many people will MVP add to his faction? Because I feel like MVP is gonna make other people to join his faction, but not sure. But I'll say MVP only just bring 1, 2, 3, and 4. Just only bring 4 people to your faction. That's it. But yeah, so Shelton Benjamin is the new 24/7 champion. But we all know that R-Truth is gonna get his baby back, you know, because now he's freaking out that oh my god, my baby's missing. Oh my god, where the hell did my baby went? And then suddenly he needs to go find it. And then suddenly, like when he's probably in, or the next time we see R-Truth like in the performance center, though, maybe he might find Shelton Benjamin and then cover and then get his 24/7 champion back. But yeah. But anyways, guys, so if you guys enjoyed the video, like comment down below to see which video you want to see next, and subscribe if you want to see more videos, and follow me on certain Instagram and Twitter. Link is in the description. Yeah. Anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time. So, peace.